Hey, what's going on? It's your boy Sean Breed. I just wanted to quickly reiterate something about the posting that I did about being a boss. I didn't want anybody to take offense thinking that in any way, shape, or form that I was putting them down. I wasn't putting anybody down. I wanted to reiterate that I was tired. I was going on almost 48 hours of no sleep. And, you know, I didn't want it to come across the wrong way. Wasn't putting anybody down saying, you know, or demeaning anybody saying you got to be a boss if you can't take care of nobody's life. I'm not trying to say that, you know. As a matter of fact, one part that I forgot to say is that, and I think I said it briefly, was that if you're taking care people in your inner circle, you know what I mean? Meaning your family. If you're a dude that's taking care of your kids, you're a boss. You know what I mean? If you're taking care of your wife, your girlfriend, you're a boss. You know what I'm saying? So there's another part to that. You know what I mean? Not just like, oh, you got to have somebody on payroll, and if you ain't taking care of their life. That was more of the wannabe sucker rappers and artists out there who talk that talk and ain't really saying nothing. That was geared towards them. Like, when you speak that in your rhymes, like, you know what I mean? Like, make sure you know what you're talking about. That was for them. So that whole posting was really for them. Big mouth suckers who are not really bosses but claim to be. Alright? But then you got the other side. You got dudes that's working, you got dudes that get up in the morning and they dictate their own life. You know what I mean? They handling theirs. Those are bosses. You see what I'm saying? People that take care of their kids, their family, those are bosses. You got people that send money home back to their country to take care of their family. Those are bosses. You see what I'm saying? So I just wanted to reiterate that real quick. Sean Breed, strive to be a boss. Yeah.